It's a bit hypnotic. Found that if I flip the tour, and do some, and flip it back. Make sure I'm on my line. Now I've got a diagram somewhere with my depths on, which I'm gonna have to find, but that's actually working out pretty like a skew, really. I've just ground it up as a skew and it's working. Okay. Thanks for watching.